past, I basically highlighted that we have a situation where the owners of our stadiums are the council and government. We as an association can only encourage our members to either try and come to arrangements with the councils or even the the rural district councils to lease land or to lease stadia, because we know then whatever revenue they'll get, they'll plow it back into the maintenance and upkeep of those stadiums. As the situation is now, you can understand councils may be having 101 needs for whatever revenue they generate from, say, the football stadium. So there's not always a guarantee that money will be plowed back into the stadium. Our biggest concern right now is we have to confirm with with CAF which stadium we'll be using for the World Cup in July by the end of this month. We were hopeful, but we're not so sure now, because the time scale that we have is end of this month is only a week away. So, and I don't think there's been much progress at Rufaro or the stadium. There may have been, but I don't think we have enough time to be able to bring in the FIB CAF inspectors from FIFA, or from CAF, to come and inspect those stadiums in time. And so I think we need to really have to fall to plan B and try and engage one of our neighbors to see if we can find a suitable location.
Right now, we're going to have to go to the next one.